Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you are doing very well wherever you are. So today I want to discuss with you, as you have already seen the heading of my vlog, that what do Germans think about Indians? There is lots of misconceptions. Some people think that Germans don't like Indians at all. Some people think that, oh, maybe they are too much, you know, they don't want to talk to us, you know, what they think. So if you are coming here to Germany, or if you are new to Germany, it is not only with Indians, there are many other nationalities also. They always wonder before going to another country that, oh, how we will be treated there, will we be treated good, or what they think about our country. So I have been living here for 8 years and I have collected some of my experience, and according to my experience, India for Germany is beyond Bollywood and food. Yes, they love Bollywood, they love Shah Rukh Khan, and almost of the Germans, they know about Shah Rukh Khan. And cuisine, Indian cuisine is very famous. I have some of my colleagues who regularly go to Indian restaurants and they love Indian food. Even if it is spicy, they love spicy food. And if it is, they don't want spicy, they tell just like that, that please, or they order according to that taste. But they love Indian food, and they know about Taj Mahal. They love it, and they love Indian architecture. So these are the things which everyone knows. We all know that it is all over the world. It is the same. Every nationality, every country think about that. But what is beyond that? What they really, really think about Indians, our problems, our society, they will not tell you on face. This I have observed from my experience, and I want to tell you my honest perception of that. It's sad, but this is a fact that Germans think India is a poor country. So if you tell them that, you know, India has so many millionaires, billionaires, and Ambani is the, you know, top 5 richest person in the world, they don't think like that, because then they say that, okay, then what he has done for the society? How can he live in such a tall building when he can see so many slums, so many poor people? So they really, because Indian here, German society is more based, you know, equal society. Like one person cannot be so rich that other person will be too poor. They try to distribute the income equally. And because in India doesn't have that system, so in India there is a huge gap between rich and poor, and Germans know that. And most of the Germans who, you know, well conversed with the news, they have been to India many times. Yes, they love India for their culture and heritage, but they also know that India is a poor country. No matter how much millionaires we have, but our big share of population is still living under poverty. Second, Germans are always very, very, you know, shocked by the fact how much population we have. Yeah, they know that China is still ahead of us, but still, you know, in terms of area, we have population density too much, and they really can't come around the fact that how can you live in such a dense area. And yeah, we are used to that type of living conditions, and I tell them that we are very happy, and it is not that our standard of living is so low in India, but you know, in the media, the type of news they show, they sometimes they exaggerate. Some Germans know the fact that it is exaggerated, and not all Indians live like that, but still the general perception is that it is overcrowded. The next thing which Germans normally discuss with me is the caste system prevalent in our country. Yeah, it is illegal now. According to law, we can't differentiate other people on the basis of the caste, and we also have the reservation system. And I tell them that the government is doing a lot to uplift this, you know, section of the society, but they still can't believe it, because there are so many documentaries, and sadly, of late in the news also, the many negative things are coming from our country, and somehow media only builds up on that negative stories, and they talk about that how can you people treat someone like this, and how can it's just not about the you know, untouchable people, or the, you know, that lower caste people. It is also about that how can you differentiate some each other on the basis of the caste, and how can you put a label on someone just because of the family he was born into. That type of system is not prevalent here. The most discussed topic here in Germany is the situation of women in India. Some people are so much disturbed by the fact when they hear the, you know, documentaries, they watch the documentaries, and when they watch the news coming on the media channels. And the fact is that media normally shows the negative things. some Germans, it is in every country, they know very well the system of the media, that they know that it is exaggerated. Sometimes they show only the negative stories, and it is not, the situation is not that every woman in India is in danger. And somehow some Germans actually ask me, your sisters still living in Germany, in India, are they safe, or are your parents safe in India? Oh my God, it is so bad there in India. No, it is not that bad the way they show it. But some Germans know the fact that, yeah, these type of society problems are in each country. These crimes happen in each country. It is not that we can tolerate such crimes, but it is also not restricted to only one country. Crimes are happening all over the world, but somehow media makes a more hullabaloo when it comes to India, and it is shown as that, oh God, it is not safe to travel for women alone, and so many negative things, and people really discuss that. Some people even, you know, advise me if it is okay, your husband is treating you well or whatever, and I'm saying that no, women have the right. Some people wonder if in India women are allowed to work something. So these are the some many misconceptions. I will make a different vlog about that, but it is really very much discussed topic, and people really worry. It is not just a gossip saying they gossip, they really worry about the, you know, things, bad things happening in the other parts of the world, and in any way they can help. But I will say, despite of all these negative things I have discussed, that they have some negative perceptions, this is also the fact that Germans really love the Indian culture. In so many household, in so many neighbor, my neighbor homes, I'm invited just because I'm an Indian, and they really want to meet me. They want to learn about my culture. They have been to India so many times. One of the German, my neighbor, he has whole apartment full of Indian artifacts, you know, elephants, paintings, Rajasthani, figures, everything. There are just simply too much, you know, he has whole, and he loved it. He has been to India for 7 times, and he has invited me to his home for lunch. So that is how people love, and they really think some positive things which they really marvel about, that India has so many languages, so many religions, but still you people are developing so well, your people are prospering so well. And then they really wonder about the fact that, oh God, your Indians are so good at math, so good at IT. So if some Indian is coming, then they are like, oh God, yeah, he will be intelligent. Most importantly, they love Indians because we are very good at integrating in the society. They know we are hardworking, and that is, they really appreciate that we are flexible and ready to learn and ready to mingle with the society. So we have to, you know, encourage that type of perception. So if you're an Indian and you're watching that vlog, and even if you are some other nationality, we have to, whichever society we are going into, we have to adjust into that society. And people love that. As long as you're doing your work diligently and accepting the law and order of the country where you are living, people will accept you, people will love you, and you are the ambassador of the country. So no matter who you are, what is your profession, but actually you are the ambassador of your country. On the basis of your behavior, the whole image of the country is built up according to the people. You know, people just, oh, Indians are like that, oh, how the Americans work. So that is the thing. That was my in my experience what they think about Indians, because I really like talking a lot. So they are, you know, they feel open to talk to with me, and they give me their honest perception, and I thought I will discuss with you. So I hope you liked my this vlog, and if you did, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. I will see you in my next vlog. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay happy, and stay blessed. Bye-bye.